A woman apparently too drunk to navigate her way through a winding trail that links to Vancouver's wreck beach had to be rescued by fire crews last night. Witnesses say the woman's friends called for help, but when rescue crews arrived, she started to run away from them. That's when she fell down a 12-meter ravine. The woman was taken to hospital to be assessed, but remarkably, she wasn't badly hurt.